The Alabama Department of Revenue will be providing relief for corporate taxpayers who may not meet the October state filing deadline, while also trying to file federal returns by the new October federal deadline. The ADOR will determine upon request by taxpayers whether or not they qualify for that relief. The affected returns must be filed no later than November the 15th, and a request for relief must be in writing. The relief requests are considered on a case-by-case basis.